Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to use AVBtool to sign an image. For this guide, you're going to need the private key, which you use to create a public key, which was then used to sign your custom VBMeta image. I'll link to a guide on how to do that. Next, the launch terminal. Now, in this example, I want to patch a recovery image, but before I can do that, I need to fetch some information from the stock recovery. So I have my recovery underscore stock.img against which I'll be running this command. Now the goal here is to fetch some important information which I'm going to need in crafting the next command. I'm going to take note of the size, and then I also take note of the algorithm used. Now I'll be using these two in my next command. Now to sign the image proper, this is the command they are going to run. You just replace that with the file name. If you are doing boot, it's the same procedure. You have your stock boot and the boot you intend to sign, and then you go to the same sequence. I'm running this against recovery underscore magis.img and then enter. So once that is done, now you have a signed image which you can then flash to the device.